Now, just make sure that The Rock gets the proper treatment when he pulls up in the parking lot. I'm on my way to the ring. Yeah, it's gonna be big, real big.
Mr. McMahon full of confidence, but here comes Shane and Stephanie. Mr. McMahon on his way to the ring, as are his ungrateful children. And Paul, this could be the moment that we've all been waiting for. Could it finally be the arrival of The Rock?
I'm feeling it. I feel The Rock's return.
It's Rock. Right. Oh,
to join the alliance. Let me not do either.
Decision be.
wasn't it? But Rock, allow me to take you back down memory lane. Let me get right into this. Because remember, Rock, the last time you were here in the World Wrestling Federation, you were screwed by that man right there. Rock, let me take you back.
Man, what a tense moment.
Let me take you back to Raw the day after WrestleMania, Fort Worth, Texas. Rock, do you remember what happened there? I know you do. You were in a steel cage match, and you were screwed by that man right there. That man. Rocky, let me take you back to the night before. WrestleMania itself, WrestleMania. Houston Astrodome, almost 70,000 people going wild, millions all over the world. And Rock, they all watched that man right there screw you. And talking about WrestleMania, Rock, let me go back to one farther. Let me go back to the year prior WrestleMania. What happened there, Rock? Is it all coming back to you? That's right. You were screwed once again by that man right there. And Rock, if you do decide for some reason, you come back to the World Wrestling Federation, that's what's in store for you night after night after night. Rock, you will be screwed over and over and over again by that man right there.
All right, a second. Quite frankly, Rock, an overwhelming chant for the returning Rock.